curious to what Joe's three wins were, how he won them.
Fan of all times. If you have any questions? Questions? All right, if you're going to shake hands now. Back up, get ready to fight.
Guccione versus Merolla.
Five-round title fight in the welterweight division. Showing some respect to get it started. Definitely have a different level of experience between the two movements.
Absolutely.
See how they match up right away from the start.
Guccione seems to be carrying a little more muscle. Good reactions on Merolla's behalf.
Both fighters using the distance well so far. Guccione looks to have heavy hands.
Nice throw. Really good timing.
Nice switch kick there.
Good left hook from Guccione.
Both are sitting in a very dangerous distance.
Yeah.
This is the firepower zone. Guccione really looking for that left hook.
Oh, clean combination there. That jab and that cross finding the mark.
Got to fix the elbow pad. Hopefully one day they'll invent an elbow pad that will actually stay in place.
It doesn't slide down.
Quickly off the touch there. Nice counter with the left. That's a good combination to end the round there by Guccione.
Definitely bringing some aggression into this round.
And not sure where he's standing after the first. He's got to start picking up some points here. Nice low kicks. Good elbows inside. We have ourselves a fight here, folks.
Yep.
Guccione's really comfortable sitting there trying to counter with that left. Joe's using the legs a little bit more. Both fighting furiously inside, though, when they do get close. Nice elbow. Follow that with a cross. Nice elbow again. Guccione fired right back with the high kick. Telegraphing that kick a little too much there. Again, that left hook. Joe Merolla is countering really well with that right elbow.
That right elbow's finding a spot.
Nice knees inside.
Merolla a little overly exuberant at the end of that round.
Different there.
Yeah.
Effective usage of the Superman. He found it. Good liver kick. Nice catch of that high kick.
I'm not exactly sure if this fan behind us is helping Gooch at all.
Yeah, sometimes you got to listen to your coach and not to the crowd. Yeah. Very nice high kick.
Yeah, Merolla puts those up there effortlessly.
Both fighters are very accurate with their strikes. This is not like a high volume fight back and forth. It's a little bit of the fury inside, but on the distance, they're both finding the range, picking their targets, and they're hitting more cleanly than not. You can see the confidence of Merolla getting stronger because he's really blocking effectively. Now he's taunting, so he's definitely feeling well here. Nice elbow.
Merolla is going for it.
I think he just decided he wants this to be over.
Yep. He's going to have to bring a little bit more if he's going to finish Guccione, though.
Definitely thrown Guccione off his game, though. He seems to be just one step behind. Guccione really relying on that left hook.
Yep.
It's getting him in trouble at this point, though. He's overreaching a little bit.
Yep.
Setting up, he's getting caught with the low, he's getting caught with the
Felt that one. He winced on that low kick.
Putting too much weight on that leg, swinging these punches.
And you're starting
really to nice counter elbow off that hook again. He's just attacking a little too wide. A little showboating by Merolla here. Good covering by Guccione in the beginning of that exchange. Merolla starting to find it.
Oh, and Marola's just totally taunting him, saying, go ahead, take a chin check.
Nice catch there. Cross. Merolla's pretty much doing whatever he wants right now.
Merolla's definitely not a stranger to being hit hard. You got sparring partners like Giovanni Mercado, Greg Rowe, Gaius Ebrat. The list goes on at 5 points. A very thick stable of strong fighters.
You can see just the level of composure. Merolla's really just waiting for him.
Guccione's starting to look to the ref a little bit, which is always a show.
Final round.
Get put out by it.
Into the fifth. Guccione's going to have to pull a knockout out of this one if he's going to.
Merolla's just showboating away here.
Oh, nice. Tip to the face.
Nice knee to the body, followed by a head kick. Merolla's just doing what he wants at this point.
Deep side for Guccione.
Guccione's a fan favorite here.
Yeah, but he's just not. He's not working. He's not doing what needs to be done here.
Well, it's every time he comes in, he's getting countered. That was a nice. That was a nice cross. Merolla refuses to accept anything Guccione does.
Yep.
Better keep his hands up, though. Still a dangerous opponent. Guccione's fighting himself as much at this point as he is Merolla. You know, sometimes fighters, they forget. When you're in a title fight, you forget why you're there. You forget all the things you did that got you here because you're frustrated. You know, you're pissed off and you're tired. But this is when you got to really check it and say, hey, these are the things that got me here. And you got to fall back to your basic tool set. Nice elbow again. That was a really strong showing by Joe Merolla.
Five rounds. We have a winner by unanimous decision. All judges see this, 46-49 in favor of New York City's own Joe Merolla.
Well, the judges got that one right.
Good, I won't have to cry myself.
Joe Merolla, the full rules Friday night fights welterweight champ.